Hey, it's a static test. This is why you come to MPRA, to expect the unexpected.